This is a quick guide on how to scan with flexible multi-die and align prep teeth to base. This mode is suitable for any size of model to quickly scan and assign data. Create a new case in the workbox. Enter the clinic and patient's name. In the case detail window, select the restoration information according to your work and click scan. Choose the flexible multi-die. Align prep teeth to base and gingiva option for maxilla and mandible if needed. In this mode, we are going to scan one arch and prep teeth die from the opposite arch as one set. Place the mandible model and prep teeth die from the maxilla on the flexible multi-die and perform the scan. Make sure they have space in between and are firmly placed on the jig. Click on the mandible. Now you select the data which belongs to the mandible and prep teeth from the maxilla. Use the island selection tool from the bottom to make any marks. Assign data to the mandibular base and the prep teeth one by one from the right scan stage. Now the scan stage will go back to multi-die scan step. Place the maxilla and perform the scan. Go to maxilla and assign the data to maxilla base and prep teeth from the right scan stage. Now click the occlusion scan. Have your upper and lower model be in occlusion and place them on the jig and perform the scan. Go to align data and click on the maxilla. In this step, the system will automatically merge them together. Now go to occlusion and merge all arches to occlusion scan data. Go to confirm if you need to make any final adjustments,